Welcome to Cool Cafe.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Cool Cafe, and today is game 5 of the Stanley Cup playoffs between the Vancouver Canucks and Edmonton Oilers. I'm an Edmonton Oilers fan, and I hope they win today. And I'm going to be at the game today, so it's going to be crazy. My first ever playoff game. So yeah, see you at the arena. Hopefully they win. See you at the arena.
Sends it in deep for Draisaitl. Centering pass scores. Evander Kane on the board with the opening goal of Game 5.
Oh boy, step up!
Edmonton goal and playoff score by number 91, Evander Kane.
Yeah! Kane! Oh, Kane! Let's go, Nuge! Defensive play.
Slides, Pettersson to the net.
right. Yeah, Draisaitl brought the puck in, so that's why the wave off by the linesman there.
Oh, giveaway! Dinkus Rupi scores! And a fourth line goal for Vancouver!
Charging when you're standing still. I didn't quite understand that one. The reverse hit, the puck's gone, and he comes back at full.
This is the day after game 5, that horrible loss by the Oilers. Just wanna say some stuff before this video ends.
First of all, just it's my first playoff game. To prove that to you, I'm gonna go get on my towel.
She brought back the towel. First of all, there's my McDavid poster. He did not do anything last game. Rumor has it that he's injured with a slight injury, but I don't know too much about that yet. So, yeah.
So here's the towel. Brought back this as like a souvenir and like proof that I've been to a playoff game. So yeah, even though this says the Canucks on it, when the Oilers scored, as you saw in the in my recording, I was waving this around when the Oilers scored, just as like a disrespect to all the Canucks fans. So yeah, I got like chirped so much there. People are telling me to like sit down and like be quiet, and like no one cares. When I was chanting stuff, so yeah, just a very cool experience, I think. Yeah, even though that the Oilers lost, that was still a very cool experience to experience. Just like, for example, if you like the regular season game that I went to when the Oilers lost 8-1, the atmosphere was not very good there. Like half of the people came, probably not half, but like I say maybe 35% were Oilers fans. And like some of the seats were like empty, and the atmosphere was just not that good. But yesterday that playoff game, that atmosphere was so much different. Like it was actually loud. Like they were actually chanting stuff. Like it was crazy. Like, it's not like an Edmonton playoff game or a Toronto playoff game, and it was probably nowhere close to a Montreal playoff game, but still, it was very loud. It does not sound that loud on TV, but trust me, it was loud in person. Yeah, now to just talk about the game. I thought in the first period, the Oilers played very well. Okay, probably not very well, but like well. But then the third and second, they did not play good at all. That was all. It was like mostly a Canucks those periods. Yeah. In the video, I actually almost fainted. As you could see, like I'll even rewind it back to show you. You see how I turned the camera down towards the seat and I put my hand on the other person's seat. I almost fainted because it was just like such shock, and like, yeah, it was just, yeah. That was rough. I was like, I would have filmed like the same night, but one, it was late, and two, I was just not feeling it. Like, I was so sad. Yeah, that was a horrible loss. It's gonna be hard to bounce back from that, but we have game 6 in Edmonton tomorrow. Gotta win that. So it's a must win. Yeah, I have confidence that we'll win game 6, but game 7 is what I'm worried about if it happens. Game 7 in Vancouver gonna be electric, and road game 7s are hard to play. Yeah, Oilers had a similar situation in 2022 versus LA. They were down 3-2 in the series. They bounced back in game 6 and won game 7. But game 7 of them was at home. So, yeah. This is kind of different. So, yeah. All of these games from game 1 to game 5 have all been by one goal. But some of those games, we're not as close as it seems. Like, game one, that was pretty much mostly Canucks. Game two, I thought both teams played pretty good, and so on. So, yeah. But just one more thing before we end this video. I need to meditate and pray. So, yeah. Yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. Make sure to like this video if you want, and subscribe if you want. And yeah, guys, hopefully the Oilers win Game 6 and Game 7 and win the series. And have a good day every day. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much for taking a visit to our channel. Please consider liking and subscribing. Have a good day every day. Thank you.